Hello Bert, this video is about your adapter T2 to Nikon with programmable chip. I'll show you how to properly insert and how to properly remove the adapter with the chip from the camera so as not to break the chip. Look, chip is not break, but chip is very fragile. Careful handling of the chip, a pledge of his long and proper work. First, we combine the middle contact on the chip. Middle contact on the chip with the white dot on the camera. Second, slightly deepen the adapter with the chip inside to camera. Third, rotate the adapter with the chip counterclockwise until it click. Click. Look. I pre-programmed chip on your adapter is focal lenses 500 mm and aperture 2.8 to 8 for your experiments. We pull the adapter with the chip in the reverse order. First, press the button on the camera. Second, gently rotate the adapter clockwise with the chip. Gently pull out the adapter with the chip. As you can see, the chip on the adapter did not break. All operations need to be done very carefully. Careful handling of the chip, a pledge of his long and proper work. You can always reprogram the chip according to our instruction. I sent you a link to the instruction in letter. Very carefully remove and put the back cover on the adapter. Look, this is back cover or rear cap. Close on counterclockwise and open clockwise. And one more time. Look. Click after the lens and after the shooting first lens and second adapter and close rear cap. Now I package in your adapter and send it to you. Thank you.